We have an update on a tractor-trailer crash on the George Washington Bridge. This crash spilled debris on the upper deck of the bridge, blocking several inbound lanes, also causing some major delays during the morning rush, impacting thousands of motorists. The Port Authority says that it will be taking aggressive action against the truck company and the driver that caused this crash.